Oh, I should probably stop listening to some Nintendo Capri Sun before I actually start recording stream. Really, I'm just waiting for most people to arrive. I mean, I edit these videos anyways. Like, I download these via Twitch downloader, and then I edit the videos in Sony Vegas. Usually that amounts to a really freaking long video, but oh well. I still also find it weird how the Equestria Bound video got more views in the Q&A session, even though the Equestria Bound vid was much, much longer. I don't know if someone's going to actually type in the chat about this. I'll just have a chat with myself about everything here. Yep. Still have that image up, the Lucina pony and the me having a very, very Epstein nosebleed. what a wonderful picture. I found several great pictures on DeviantArt involving Fire Emblem. I don't see any much Fire Emblem ponies, though. In fact, I don't even see anyone who actually decided to make a Fire Emblem-related pony hack. That is, very disappointing, in my opinion. Hey, if people want to come to watch and... you want to... wait, what? By the way, the DJ is supposed to be pronounced as an X. Mercury Dejinx. Dejinx? Dejinx. Right? Did I get that right? I'm not entirely certain. I'm terrible with names. Hey, it's much worse in anime. I don't know how to pronounce an X. I suck at this. I am sorry. I can't pronounce. God, I'm terrible. You know what? Why don't I just start up the game? Just keep embarrassing myself about this. Oh, xylophone? So, Zin? Maybe? Whatever. I'm starting up the game now, so... yeah, I gotta get this ball rolling. Okay, so I got my good old controller here because I... Lord knows that I'm not going to be playing this on a freaking keyboard. Although certainly for the thing that's coming up next, I will be playing that on keyboard. Yay, close enough. Woo, I did good, maybe. I don't know. I'm terrible. All right, Dinky, let's do this. Level 11, let's go. All right, so... Oh, whoa. Smarty Pants, where'd you come from? How's it going? It's been like a couple days since I actually streamed this last. Alright, well, let's get going then. I'm trying to abstain myself from death as long as possible because apparently I owe Death Sight 12 10 bucks if I... if I actually die. Alright, so I believe in the last time I went by... what was it? Oh yeah, I went to Rarity's place and just to see where Sweetie Bot is, but apparently she isn't there and she's kidnapped and it's the worst possible thing about it. Also, hey Zach Wild 90, how's it going?
That bear that lives in the park is always watching everyone, like an eagle. Sometimes she writes reviews of what they did. Other times she takes pictures.
Jeez, that reminds me of plenty of people actually. Who specifically? I don't know, but that last statement probably, Equestria to them. Why are there cars in Equestria? A good question, I never knew. Also, there's a bunch of Mr. T ponies. They're everywhere, and I think this is supposed to be Bulk Bicep / Snowflake. And this guy is Pigpen.
And Matilda. I sell my goodies on the street. Sure, fillies land on them, but in my... or flies land on them, but in my opinion, it makes them taste even better. What would you like?
A trot sandwich makes you go faster, so... I'm gonna buy that. Oh, that's a lot of money for a freaking sandwich! No, no, I don't need... no. How's it? Hey, why don't you buy the world's greatest ruler? No. Don't you think it's hot? Look, I didn't steal it. Dude, you can buy a ruler for, like, a dollar at Walmart. Or Marimart. There must be some bit of Walmart in the Equestria. There should be. Do you like some bananas?
Do you like bananas?
No, no, I don't want bananas. No!
Hey, kid, do you like some bananas?
I can't carry bananas. Oh, yeah, I am out of inventory. That's not good. Alright, I guess I'll just... Oh, there's Fee. Yeah, apparently, Rattlefox told me Fee is pronounced Fee, not foe. Sup? Hey, Fee.
Hi, wait right there. I need to test something first.
By fighting an innocent bear. Kaden! Die, Fee! Oh, no! 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 Not the hugs! I can't! No! Ow. Oh, the plush toy. Oh, stop hugging me! I don't want to be hugged! It keeps damaging the plush toy. Oh, hey, DJP. Equestria Bound is, hack of the original Earthbound. Made by Rattlefox. And how am I doing? I'm just fine. Just decided to do some, streaming. Or at least I planned on doing the stream on Monday anyway. Wait, what the? Hey, that's my cold remedy! How else am I supposed to resolve any colds? Oh no! My plush toy! It's gone! And dead. No one's gonna be taking my hits. I'm gonna use Pepsi. And I think she's about to kill me. Shoot. I need. Okay, good. Yes, I'm running this through an emulator. Why? Stop stealing my trot sandwich. I'm running this through the Cessna X emulator on my PC. Yeah, Pepsi Man! There you go. Apparently, Fee was, took a little dose of insanity there, and that's why she attacked me. A likely story, but you will fear the power of Pepsi. And I realized the power of Shield Alpha, so... I think that guards against physical attacks? I believe, so... Yeah, it's no big deal to run on the thing. It's a SNES emulator.
Sorry about that. I'm Fee, and you must be Dinky. I heard about how you beat Trixie, and it was awesome. I need to make sure you're as strong as I heard. I need some help from you. I lent my cabin to the valley to Lyra, but some pony gave her this weird statue. I've been hearing strange things that have been happening there. So you ain't been kidnapped, some pony. Please, help her snap out of it. If you do, I'll give you something that'll help you on your quest. Don't forget to come back here.
Alright, so this is the start of one particular quest in which it involves the Chaos Theater.
Once you leave Lyra, be sure to come back here.
PK Thunder? No, we got PK, this is regular magic. We're not running with, PK stuff or PSI. Pepsi Man! Not a weird game. I only heard of it, and I know that Proton John streamed it a couple times. Or one time. Alright, so... It does relate to here, at least the thing that Fee's supposed to give me. But, unfortunately, I am unable to do anything here. So, I shall be moving forward because I need to head over to the next one. The Djinn is silent. It is pronounced Djinn. But, then what you made me pronounce in the beginning of the video? Zin? Djinn? Zin? Xin? X-ray. Sweetie bot is not home yet. I get the feeling Fee in the park might know something. She's such a strange mare.
Always watching every pony with this excited look on her face. Oh, now I'm really worried.
No problem, Rarity. I will save your sister. If my name isn't... Dinky. Alright, let's keep moving forward. Okay, so the way to... how could you forget your own name? At least my name's easy, it's two letters. Okay, I'm gonna head to the east so I can head over to, Peaceful Rest Valley up ahead. Proceed through cave. Alright, time to get my ass handed to me here. Oh, I'm a senpai now? Sweet. Okay. Forgive me, senpai. Oh no! Jack Sparrow didn't have to deal with plants! He had a jar of dirt, though. If I learned anything, is that the power of Pepsi will be able to get rid of these, but oh crap, I'm out of MP now. Oh well, at least I got some more EXP out of that. It shouldn't be too hard to deal with a bunch of these enemies, although I'm gonna need to rely on Pepsi a bit because there's gonna be filled with crowds. Oh yeah, some Art of the Dressed. Yes. And a mole. Here's up. I am not an enemy. I'm just a regular mole. Would like to know about how to survive battles? Sure. You may have noticed that you have been badly hurt in battle. You may survive a mortal attack and still have 1 HP. If this is that happen, it's because of your guts. Your survival may depend on your guts level. Also, more guts help you do more smashing hits. Beyond guts, you should have noticed that it takes some time for damage to be taken from you. This is because you're rolling action of your HP meter. Oh, I mean your life. Yeah. If an enemy deals mortal damage to you, but you defeat all enemies before your life is gone, you survive. That is all I know. And I able to learn that by the last time. And yes, hey Daniel, what's up? I am live. Or am I living? Yeah, I think I'm alive. I think so. Hum-dee-dum-dee-dum, I'm hunting for mushrooms. I'm gonna collect a ton. Wow, no problem here. Yep, mushroom just growing in the red field. Yep. Oh god, what? The UFO! A little UFO. Oh, it's so cute. Let's destroy it! I forgot to stop by the shop, so this is probably gonna end horribly. Well, I should have actually went back to heal or something. It's all a conspiracy, indeed. And they left me a trot sandwich. I'm gonna need that because I don't remember if I actually did stop by the store. Did I? I don't think I did, so I'm gonna use this trot sandwich to go fast. Yay. Gotta go, gotta go, gotta go. I gotta head to the store. Gotta fill my saddlebags. Good thing I made some money before. Oh, the trot sandwich wore off. That was a... What a ripoff! It's supposed to give me energy to last me a while, but it just left me that... Hey, butterfly. I like how the mole's text is in parentheses as if he isn't actually telling you the advice. Well, all animals are like that, actually. I'm ignoring those mushrooms because those mushrooms will kill me. I know, from experience. They gave me a mushroom on my head. Although it did land me some 50 bits, so... Okay. I don't want to get infected, though. Okay, and there's Bon Bon, and there's Wyatt's favorite pony, so... Now, let's go pay Bon Bon a visit. Why not? Why the hell would give a miner an ATM card? Unless Dinky's older in this game, and... Then again, I've played it. Let's see. Yeah, I am given an ATM card, but I don't know how old Dinky is. Hello, you're Dinky, right? If you're here to buy some candy, I'm actually closed right now. I'm on the verge of inventing some new confection, but I've hit a roadblock. I'm a bit short on funds. I only have enough to buy ingredients to make candy anymore. I'm so sorry. What, you want to fund my new recipe? Sure, why not? Well, that's very generous of you. Maybe a bit much for a young filly, though. I need about 200 bits. Okay, so... If I remember anything from the last time I played this game, it's actually a good idea to fund Bon Bon because, well, she's more useful than Orange Kid in the original game. Orange Kid gives you very useless weapons, or items actually, that are only that destroys itself after one use. But Bon Bon actually gives you MP restorative move, or MP restorative items. So it'd be a good idea to actually fund her research. Oh, right, it's a giant-ass department store. Damn it, why does Southern Ponyville get all the cool stuff? We should all move up to Northern Ponyville. Alright. Darn it, 894 I could actually pay for. Fun Bun Bun 200. I will, no worries. Alright. Thanks, Dad. Speaking of which, hi, Dad. Hey, Dinky, it's your dad. I deposited $198 into your bank account, or bits. Bits. What's this dollars of which you speak of? You just have 194 bits in the bank. They get the next level, 750. I just wanted to say hi, Dad. Just, hi. You're a lot better than the dad from Princess Evangeal, that's for certain. Although you seem to have the same relevance of either being a con artist or a loan shark, but you apparently have access to that much money. What's this, a bakery? Nope. I need weapons. Because I'm a young filly, and young fillies deserve weapons. Oh, hey, a bank's conveniently right here. Hey, what's up? South Pounyville has Pinkie Pie, so it's automatically better. Indeed. Alright, toy microphone? Who would the hell would use a toy microphone in combat? That's just stupid. But I do want this baseball. I want to check out the comparative differences between the two. Alright, so the bulk rake box, it's just a... Yeah, it's just a drop in offense, so... Okay, so the baseball's better. Yeah, I'm just drawing out my inner ness. Plush toy. Yeah, I'm gonna need that. Anything else? Nope. Alright, now I have my own Smarty Pants doll. No. I want to deposit my money so I can give it to Bon Bon, because Bon Bon deserves it. Bounce says, alright. There we go. Perfect. Yeah, you sing them to death. You have an Xbox 360, right? If so, what's your gamer tag? It's Super D-Man 3000, but I don't have Xbox Live on my account, so I wouldn't be able to play much anyways. Which is unfortunate, but... Oh. Yeah, then what else is unfortunate is that I'm apparently full on items. What a douche. Let me see here. I should really... You know what? I'm gonna eat this muffin. Sorry, Mom. Wait, what's a toothbrush for? Toothbrush. Can be used during battle. Gone after one use. Brushy. Yeah, I'm sorry. I don't have Xbox Live, so... Yeah. Didn't really find a use for it after I got the PS3, so... Sorry about that. Would have been fun, though. I actually... Oh, God, the car! Oh, it ran over Mr. T! But, yeah, it would have been fun. Maybe I'll get, like, a month membership or something, and then I'll let people know when I actually start streaming friggin' Xbox, Xbox games. I don't know. It'll probably be GTA 5, maybe. Who knows? The world's mystery. Though I do have Saints Row 4. So, I could probably do that. Yeah, you didn't have a use for that. Roadblock, I'm short on funds, yep. Yes, I'm funding it. Maybe it may be a bit much. Oh, 200 bits, here you go. I'll be sure to give you a sample of all the candy I invent. I know they will be useful and delicious. I should have the first one done soon. Oh wait, it is actually a good thing why I'm actually back here, because I need to visit Pinkie Pie. Alright. Hey Wyatt, your favorite pony. I'm a trash can. There's a broken machine inside, but I can't do any of that. No, I can't use broken stuff. PS3 games, let's see, a long list. Akiba Strip, Atelier Verona, Kingdom Hearts, Project D.Va, Last of Us, Heavy Rain, Sonic Unleashed, Resident Evil 5, Gretchen and Clank, Sly Cooper Collection, Final Fantasy X and X-2, Ratchet and Clank Into the Nexus, in fact all the Ratchet and Clank games on PS3, Metal Gear Solid 4, Uncharted 1 and 2, God of War, Saga, No More Heroes, Heroes Paradise, and Tales of Symphonia Chronicles. That's all the PS3 games I own.
You remember me, right? It's me, Pinkie Pie! I'm super glad that you are here. In fact, I got a bunch of really neato ideas for cool things I could bake, and I was like, hey, me, you're all out of bacon ingredients, so I just rolled my eyes and thought, well, duh, that's because I have emerging bacon science that I'm over Holyville, so I turned out the bacon, made them all with a giant waffle last week, so I'm out of ingredients, so I'm out of trouble, I'm hungry too. So, you got anything to eat?
Oh, yeah, sure.
Ooh, what do you give me? Is it ice cream? No, wait, that's not in this game. How about a cookie? No, they were turned to muffins. So, what is it?
Here's a sandwich.
Wow, thanks a bunch. Wow, that was delicious. Thanks again. Hey, while you're here, maybe there's something you can help me with. I used up all my baking supplies when I made that 100-yard waffle last week. Now you come up with a bunch of great things to bake. Any chance you can spare 200-
What's with all these ponies that I'd beg for me from 200 bits? Like asking people to give me $200. No, I-
Go ahead and make yourself comfortable anyways. You can flop around anywhere.
Okay. That's the one problem with Pinky. She talks way too freaking fast. In any game that she's in. Don't ever ask me to voice act. Don't. Unless it's a male character. And you built a very good character out of my voice. Of some kind. Especially not Pinky, because Pinky- Oh god, a car! Pinky talks way too fast for my liking. Okay, so I needed 200 bits in order to pay off, friggin' Pinky. So, how much, give me here. Well, then again, you're asking a child to lend them money, Equestria's economy is screwed. Well, the main six are called upon to do, everything over in Equestria involving, invasion of the world and all that, so... Yeah, you could say that their service is apparently screwed too. Oh god, what the hell? New age retro hippie. Alright, let's punch the hippie. I know people, even freaking Pinky herself is asking me for money. A lot of friggin' money at that. First I get asked to go around to a town that I don't even know anything about, and now freaking two ponies is asking me for a grand total of 400 bits. I could buy a PlayStation with that, people. Fuck you! No, I'm not dealing with you! Hey, Pinky. No problem here? Yeah, no problem with Pinky. Nope. None at all. Yes, I remember you. It's Pinky. I just got... I'm not saying all of that because it's gonna... torture my throat and lungs, and it's gonna hurt a lot. I'm hungry too. Oh! Do I need to buy you something to eat too? Pinky, get something to- Do I have anything? I know ice cream is not in this game. Do you want a cold She takes it? She took the cold medicine! And thinks it was delicious! Mmm, grape flavored! I used up all my baking supplies for that waffle. Yes, here you go. You're welcome. Alright, good. And then... Gummy? What? Gummy, what are you... This is Pinkie Pie's pet alligator Gummy. He's blinking at you. Looks like he's holding something in his mouth. Think he got the receiver phone. Alright, I'm gonna need that. Thanks, Gummy. He's blinking at me. He's wondering about the thoughts of the universe. The bicycle? Maybe I should have. It would have been hilarious. She would have eaten the bicycle. Alright, so I'm supposed to wander around Ponyville, I think. Because the reason why that I needed to give her food and 200 bits is because she makes me an item that lets me progress. So, what the hell should I do? Eh, whatever. I'll try my hand at some of the enemies around. Might as well get some level ups and some more cash out of it. I don't know if DeathSight 12 is actually watching, but I know that I'm gonna friggin' die at some point, and I owe him 10 bucks after that. Yeah. By the way, I did a bit of calculating. 1 bit X is the equivalent of $3 in USD. Shoot, that's 600 bucks?! I paid them 600 bucks?! Shit! I could buy a PC with that! Great, for the ascending price of a PC, I gave them funds to buy bakery supplies so they can give me cake. Sweet, that's just fantastic. Well, that just makes me feel more like a moron. I feel bad. Yeah, I'm getting hustled. Very badly. Okay, back into the awesome music of Winter Wrap-Up. Or, no, wait, it's the one song by the bestest of ponies. It's, Or the dress, that's it. What am I... I don't know what the hell I was thinking of. Gotta heal. Good thing I have life up. That really helps. And wow, I have a lot of HP. Oh yeah, Dinky gets the most HP out of the group, I think. Oh no, 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 you are not giving me a cold. No! Why are you trying to give my toy a friggin' cold? I know, I'm stupid. I deserve to... I don't deserve to be called Rarity's favorite anymore. Ow! That was a can. Whatever. Okay, well, let's go across the bridge. Oh. That sucks. No problem here. Yeah. Well, cross bridge to human village. Hey, we mentioned Lyra before, right? You know where that's from? Well, shoot, I guess we gotta go take the long way. Gotta go around. Smile by Applejack is my favorite song. Yeah, I like that song too. Oh. Well, that's unfortunate. While this may sound unbelievable, there's a giant wooden cupcake blocking your path. You know, a cupcake is somewhat more believable than the would-be giant pencil. Yeah, that was what it was originally, back in Earthbound. You need the pencil eraser in order for you to actually get rid of it. But now we need something else. And I need to run back to Pinky's joint in order for me to use it. Unless I can use this now. This only receives calls, you can't make outgoing songs with it. Well, shoot. I don't have, Yeah, this is getting uploaded onto YouTube, so... Yeah. Use HM01. Yeah, I love the song I'll Fly by Fluttershy. It was such a great song. HM06. That's strength, right? HM01, that's cut. It's always been cut. I'm not trying to... Oh, come on. No. I don't like running away from these battles because these guys are actually ruthless. Yeah, a bunch of sprouts are ruthless. I can't heal the plush toy, so, which is unfortunate, but oh well. Yeah, Rock Smash wasn't in Gen 1. That was in Gen 2. Even then, Rock Smash turned into a TM, so, yeah. Oh, well, still lowers defense, which is still makes it a lot useful than... No, Rock Smash was introduced in Gen 2. Hello? Oh, hello?
Hi, Dinky, it's Pinkie Pie. I just finished working up this delicious new snack. You gotta come over here and try it right away.
Sorry. Sorry, Daniel. Q&A stream at the end? Yes. Yes, it was fun last time. I'm definitely going to do it again. But I have some other ideas as to what I'm going to do as far as, like, what I'm going to do at the end of this Equestria Bound run. Because, if you just saw from the description of the video, I have another planned something involving a, what is it? A pony game planned later as well. What is it? Well, I'm going to have you guys decide that as soon as I get to it. It's like, oh, hey, Bonbon, what's up?
Oh, Dinky, I'm glad you stopped by. I finished working on the dessert I'd like you to try. It's a candy that makes you feel relaxed. Go on, take it.
Dinky got the magic caramel. Okay, this one heals for 20 MP.
What's that? You're looking for Pinkie Pie? I think she's at every free park. Unless she got distracted, then who knows?
Okay, well, that already answered my question. I guess I'm not heading there. Gonna go to every park. Dogs. Back off. I am the boss. With my smarty pants doll. Hell yeah. Okay, where is Pinky? Ah, there you are. Along with Gummy. Hey, Pinky.
Hi, Name One! Oops, I meant hi, Dinky!
Oh.
Sorry, my brain's all gone crazy because I stayed up all night. I came out with a super neat snack that I just had to make right away. You know, a cupcake made soup hot sauce taste super duper delicious? Well, I decided to try baking hot sauce into the cupcake. They thought it wouldn't be enough, so I came up with a way to put a bajillion times as much hot sauce in it. Then I put hot sauce on top of it for good measure, so it's spicy, so even I can barely eat it. When I tried, fire started shooting out of my mouth and started burning a bunch of wood statues that I had nearby for some reason. I didn't see any of that inside of frickin' in your house. I thought, gee, Pinky, I sure bet Dinky would love this too. Yes, give Pinky the recipe for heartburn. That's why I invited you here. Aw, I really want to give you this hot sauce cupcake, but it looks like your saddlebags are completely stuffed. Why don't you go eat some of it, sell it, or throw it away, and then come back talk to me again?
At least we're near a bazaar.
Hello.
Why don't you buy- No. Shut up about your ruler. I know you're going to say no, but how about the lol banned from Equestria Daily? I'm not trying to play banned games on Twitch. Please. We're on Twitch. I can't censor anything if I play that kind of game on here.
Do you want me to get banned on Twitch?
I just got this damn thing.
Dude, how am I going to censor Banned from Equestria Daily live? I'm not exactly a sportscaster. Okay. Let's see, well, I guess I'll eat this. Why do I still have the bulk rate box? Is there anyone who sells stuff here? Because I'm going to need that magic caramel at some point. Everfree Park. Oh, great. Recipe for heartburn. That would be an effective way to commit murder in Equestria. Well, setting things on fire. Well, if you look anywhere in Turnabout Storm, I guess electrocution is another way. What a tragic fate for an otherwise unlikable character. Yes, I know for laughs, but I know it would be for laughs, it would be funny, but there was a reason why I reviewed Banned from Equestria Daily as it was. Can any other pony sell me stuff, or let me sell stuff? I want... Ugh. This isn't really going as well as I expected, honestly. Alright, I was expecting to go by Human Village, hopefully by the next hour. No, that's enough. I wanted to sell the bulk rate box because fuck the bulk rate box, I don't need it. Well, someone doesn't really want me to play Banned from Equestria Daily. Don't worry, Mercury Jin, I'm not going to. I sell stuff. What kind of stuff? I have a DeviantArt account. I almost got ran over by a car. I'm such a moron. Okay, where's the, where are you, Pinky? I'm here with stuff, and I mean, no stuff. It can be filled with your hot sauce of cupcakes. Hi, name one, blah, blah, de, blah, blah, blur, de, blur, de, blur, blur, blue, blah, bleep, blah, blue, blah, beep, boop, bop, and boop. Oh, I have one. I'm not sure if it worked or not. I was told about this through a friend. What? Twitch? Yes, thank you. And now I've been given the hot sauce cupcake. If you come with anything else, I'll be sure to let you know right away. Okay, cool. Now we can actually pass through that wooden cupcake because we have the powers of fire on our side. I don't know if there's any other way for unicorns to conjure up fire, but this is our way of actually getting through setting things on fire. Oh, what game? Oh, what MOP game? Which MLP game are you talking about? I don't know. Someone should quote me. Yeah, I'm a very quotable, guys. I'm super quotable. Oh, I thought my capture froze for a second there. Okay, I am watching this, the game, and A World You Should Not Know. It's a horror game. That sounds like a visual novel. I don't know, there's...
What was it? There was another visual novel that someone recommended to me. It was like, what was it called? Part-time job or something? Oh great, my plush toy died. Yeah. I'm super quotable. Yes, I am. DM 3000 on the date of August 10th, 2015. Yes, I am. All right, back to the wonderful music of Are the Dress by Pinkie Pie. Okay, Pepsi. Ow. Quick, Dinky, use Pepsi. You will taste the brilliance of Pepsi and know it. Pepsi always wins. And left a present and a croissant. Sweet. I am going to need that because I need heals. I wonder if I'm able to use the hot sauce cupcake on enemies. That'd be awesome, actually. Brutal, but awesome. I'm able to breathe fire. Yeah, remember the time that Pinkie Pie sung Art of the Dress? It was a magical song. Alright, you, cupcake. You will feel it. Hot sauce cupcake. Dinky used the hot sauce cupcake. Upon taking a small nibble, flames burst out of her mouth and incinerated the wooden cupcake. Ah, Pinky, why? Heartburn. Ah. Okay. There must be a present up here. Or not. Very not. Or... actually, no, there wasn't a present, but instead I get visited by a photo finish. Hawk, yes, pose, lighting, location, brilliant, photo finish, quest, photographer, magics. Fuzzy Pickles. Wow, great photograph, fondest memories. I go. Oh. Yo, man, can you spend that hot fire with Dinky? Use that new move mixtape dropping this fall. Okay. Bush! Avoid the bush. Those things catch on fire. Alright. Magic butterfly. I at least have more MP now. I want that. I want that. I want that. It won't let me. Why won't it let me? Why can't I reach you, present? Alright. You will feel it. Yep. No, that's called me actually playing a visual novel. No, stop healing. I want that, me. Stop hitting me. What the heck? Come on, Dinky. Your accuracy is not shit. I do want it all. I want everything. Give me that. There's a travel charm inside. Why would I... what? I already have one. Whatever. There must be a store so I can actually use that. Or better yet, I don't have my mom. Shoot. I can't call my mom. Okay, Mercury DeGin came up with the best quote of me. Me. DM Pwn 3000, 2015, August 10th. At 3:39 Mountain Standard Time. Okay, give me that present. A luck capsule, but... damn it. Fine, I'll eat this. Give me that. Sweet. Luck capsule, that permanently increases my luck, so at least I have more chance for, smash. Or wait, no. Smash is determined by my guts, so... luck, I'm... shoot, I... Rhino Fox told me about this, but I have no... I can't remember what it actually did. Oh, well. I forgot. You want saddles? I sell those. No, I don't want saddles. Hello, sweetie Bloom. How's it going? The bridge is out. Now I have to take the long way around. This whole thing is making me cross. Yeah, I feel your pain, sister. I had to deal with a bunch of UFOs and a bunch of pansy thingies as well. It sucked. Alright. Can I get the... oh, come on. That wasn't the jump on this guy? How does luck permanently increase anyways? Well, level ups and
using capsules, basically.
Haha, I'm just gonna keep using Pepsi on you.
Tell her to take the leap of faith. I don't know, what... Do you think that a Philly could actually manage to jump through this? Mercury, don't spoil some lines from my visual novel that I showed DM, but he won't know what it means. I don't think so. I've heard guts is what determines like how you get your smash. This thing's- oh, cool! I mean, literally, how does it work? Let's see, you either make a deal with, the Goddess of Luck, or the RNG, probably, the RNG Goddess, of course, or, confidence? Yeah, it's confidence pills, basically. Alright, let's make where is the exit? Oh, a present. There's a bomb inside. That is not something I should be happy about. Oh, hey, Death Sight 12. Oh. Crap! Why does it... I need to eat this. Got a bomb. Alright. I'm gonna bomb this bush. Holy my... Oh, okay, good. I thought I was having to deal with four enemies. Okay. Look at that happy tree. I'm gonna bomb that happy tree. That was probably not a good idea, because that tree will catch on fire and kill me. So I better kill the sprout first. Alright, Pepsi. Uh-oh. No! No! Okay. Hit the sprout, hit the sprout. Okay. Woohoo! That's what I hate about those trees. If you let that number run out, you are dead. And I realize the power of Paralysis Alpha. Awesome. My internet is becoming a potato again. Oh man, I'm sorry. That's why good internet. Can't really stream without good internet. That's the troubling thing. Alright, I don't see any more enemies around, so I'm gonna just mosey on my way through, trying to get to human village. Hopefully without getting mauled by trees and UFOs, because UFOs, remember, are landed in Equestria some time ago and decided to, stalk prey on innocent fillies. And I got a Facebook message because those are important. The damn Facebook mobile app is just annoying me now. Where is... Wow, this is a long way. How is a young filly supposed to be getting through all of this by herself? And that hut looks very suspicious. I need to go there. And there are parasprites there. Almost as if they are standing guard for something. Or someone. My chat loads before the stream. I'm gonna reset. Fear me. Oh. Well, don't worry. Yay! Insta-kill. 1 EXP from these snakes. Alright, I have arrived at... No problem here. I am not your enemy. I am just a simple mole. You have gotten a lot stronger since you found the element of laughter. Have you ever wandered up to a weak monster and suddenly got the message, "You won?" Just like that? That's proof that you're stronger. Fighting a bunch of weak enemies would be just a waste of time, right? What do I know? I'm just a simple mole. Yeah, we just saw that. If you can sneak up on an enemy and you are tremendously stronger than them, you will instantly kill them. That is a great feature that they added here in Equestria. Or rather, the original Earthbound. I don't know if other games before then have done that. I'm not sure. But I know that this game certainly doesn't, and I welcome it so. Welcome to Human Village. A very weird town filled with a bunch of weird ponies and... very strange-looking ponies. This is the research office. We dig through any old text that give us more information on humans. You have anything of importance? You should present it to Miss Lyra in our headquarters in the center of town. We came here from Ponyville to join. I think humans could bring us fulfillment and happiness. I wouldn't trust those darn humans.
They'll lead you down the wrong path of collectibles.
We left our child in Ponyville, but getting to know a human would be great for his education.
I wouldn't say so. How knowledgeable are humans anyways? Jeez.
You don't seem to understand, so I'll explain it to you. Humans were once the masters of this world, so it's our job to bring them back. Once they are here, every pony will be happy.
Well, it's for the best, see? Wait, did humans evolve from ponies, or does My Little Pony take place far into the future? And this is like the next stage of evolution. And ponies take over the world?
Miss Lyra has reached through time and space and seen the truth. With our leadership, we have direction.
I'm scared now. I am very scared. Hi, Daring Do, look-alike.
One day, Miss Lyra received a revelation. Now she can communicate beyond the universe.
Oh, where are you?
Excuse me, young lady. I'm running a charity to break this world from disagreement. Our group and yells at ponies who express dissenting opinions.
Oh no, they're hunting down the analysis community.
Please donate whatever you can.
Oh, sure. One bit. Well, I gotta head out to work. Have fun continuing the stream. Well, it's fun seeing you, DJP. Take care. Us ponies shall rid all of the humans and bitches. Wait, quick, fanfiction writers, to your keyboards. And I got a picture postcard. Why would... I got the null.
Go and be agreeable.
Sure. I gave you one bit, and that was enough for... you look like a splendid old fellow. How's it going?
Miss Lyra communicates with beings from another universe.
Through her instruction, we can bring them here to... Quick, kill Mr. Enter. But I like Mr. Enter. whatever. I'm not sure, boing. Friends. In Valley, Philly Town. Ding, ding. Oh, a cow! I don't actually know everything that's going on here. It all seems utter nonsense to me. You know it's bad when a cow seems to be the most sensible. Hey, excuse me for having an opinion, but then again, I just paid for people to have disagreeable or agreeable opinions. My god. What the heck? I want that present. Hey, we all have opinions here. Come on. No problem here. Yep. You want me to speak with Miss Lyra in person? You seem pretty full of yourself. You think you deserve that. What do you deserve is to be struck in lightning and die. Dude, that's kind of harsh to tell to a small filly like myself. Okay, well, this town is not welcoming. My wife who had run out on me returned home. Now I'm trying to summon humans to our world in thanks. What is this place? It's creepy. It's like a friggin' cult. Ah! Humans! A human cosplayer has trapped you. He's slapping me with hands. This is so unusual. No! Stop hitting me with whatever that thing is. Yeah. Bad touch. Very bad touch. I'm just a filly. Please, leave me alone. Let's see. We'd like to think of anyone trying to bring humans in the world as part of our family. Normally our policy is to only allow I'll be back. Hold on. This is why you go to school. Alright. You're welcome. That was, I've actually been getting into Phoenix Wright again. However, if you are interested in helping our cause, we may take an exception and let you stay for 50 fucking bits. May your dreams be filled with visions of the world of humans. Sure.
Tinky! This sweetie bot. This is sweetie bot. Can you hear me calling you? Help! Come and help me! I don't know where I am, but I can hear water running in the distance. Dinky, please help me!
I forgot how Paula was like when she first contacts Ness, but I think it was less desperate. Alright, well, I'm gonna head out to the...
$150. Alright, Cal, you're just gonna move mosey on along. I'm gonna go make my way to try and find... Hey, look, there's Sakura. Oh, no! Human cosplayer! Run away! No! No, don't touch me! No!
That was, I hope that this... I wonder how- Oh god, two cosplayers! Oh no! It's like NDK all over again! We must kill it with fire!
For those bad writer, they will be making pony suits. Yes. I am sorry, that was...
Ugh. Sometimes I wish I don't scream that often. I think I lost a couple viewers because of it.
We trust you, feel free to shop here. What would you like to buy? Do you have bananas? I do not want... No. Hi, Octavia.
There is some really powerful gem in the Eastern Cave, but none of us can go to the end of it.
Well, okay. Ah, human rapist. Well, they want to touch me inappropriately and make me uncomfortable. And if someone touches you in a place that you don't allow, that is no good. When Strait's illness leaves you weak, why are you here, Zakora? This must be the doctor's office, so not much to do here. This looks like filthy rich.
Miss Lyra is looking for some pony who can go through the cave. She mentioned some pony named Rarity was able to go through, but she's trying to get her sister. In fact, I heard that she already got her.
Oh, okay, we need best pony's help. Well, best pony can't really help me right now. It's up to Phillies to do the job. I think I need to get, good old, Sweetie Belle on my team.
Is this the bike shop?
For all your human summoning needs, Simply Human Drugstore.
Oh, I have to pay here. Juice.
I should have 510 bits, but sure, record. Thinking about hitting the hay. Okay, continue. I'm still streaming. I know it's not a good idea to keep doing this, but I will. And I can buy the first class mail, thanks to my dad.
Alright. Shit, I wasted a dollar. You had to pay for some of these.
Withdrawal. Humans give me bad touches.
That sounded weird. Really weird. This stream is too quotable.
Wait, what?
Sell. Give me... Here, take this travel charm, because I don't need it.
Hey, Tails 2, what's up?
Let's see, what else can I get rid of?
Picture postcard, because I don't need it. A dollar. Or a bit.
I wasted $3. Apparently, the exchange rate between bit to cash is $3.
Stream was better last time. What do you mean?
Gonna need this. Equip it here. Like me to buy the baseball for... Yeah, sure.
Can I get you anything else? Sure, give me the, give me this.
Alright, time to save Sweetie Belle. Or bot. Sweetie bot.
I think it's through here. I think I have access to that, the mysterious hut.
The humans give me the best touches, me. Wait, what the f-
whatever.
Why do these parish sprites still chasing after me?
See? Freaking murder them.
And I got a muffin. Sweet. I'm moving. Going in. He's Biff because I haven't died yet.
Sweetie Bot!
Who? Dinky? Dinky, I knew you'd come! I'm not very good at magic yet, so I felt like I got through to you.
We should go, but the door won't open. I bet Lyra has a key. Get it from her and we can head back to Rarity's house. When she took me, Diamond Tiara mentioned that Lyra can control lightning, so you want this. Scootaloo left it at my house.
And we get the best item in the game. The weather badge.
I'll wait here until you return. Come back once you got the key. It's kind of boring in here. All you just left me is a sweetie... as some sort of smelly doll.
Yeah, and Sweetie Bot actually follows me around.
It's kind of weird, actually. It's like a reflection or something.
Alright, well... Oh, whoa!
Ugh, you again? Can't you go bother someone else? After taking Sweetie Bot's, Lyra promised to make me a very important pony once she finishes her thing. I'm not about to let you ruin this for me. I'm not gonna waste my time fighting you, but these ponies will.
Ponies? They look like humans.
Later, blank flank.
Oh no, and a Parasprite. Human cosplayers and Parasprites decided to kill me. What time is Mountain Standard Time? When I saw your video on YouTube, I came in right away, so I didn't bother to look. I don't remember the exact one. I know it is Mountain Standard Time, but I don't exactly know like what the GST is. I apologize, but pretty sure that would establish a pretty good hint for it. Oh well. Wow, one damage with the frickin' Pepsi was able to kill one of them. Alright. You don't have claws, you have hands. FM Pwn 3000, huh? Yeah, FM. We're in frequency, motherfucker, radio. And I leveled up from that, and I didn't learn anything new. Well, fine. Hi! Hey, you! Get back here! Diamond Tiara, I need to speak with you! And I will speak with my... first class male. That doesn't sound threatening at all. What are you doing here? Why isn't this behind you? Why does... That did not count. I'll witness you fail someday, DM. I will fail. I've got to deal with Lyra at some point. I will fail. I'm getting close to it, actually. I need to heal. Do I have... how much money do I have? 143 bits. Okay. Human, something or other. Cool place. Alright, it's by the cow, so... There you are. You know that you're in a nice place when it has a nice, peaceful cow. What the hell are you doing in this... cage? Piss, 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 piss. That stuck-up filly helped me. We phone-napped Sweetie Bot. We hit her in the mountain cabin that Lyra borrowed. Oh no! I thought you were one of us! I'm joking. It's not Moscow, it's mountain. We never had this conversation. I don't live in Russia. Do I sound like I have a Russian accent? That'd be kind of cool, actually. Yeah. Oh well. Okay. Thank you. You. Okay, Mountain Standard Time is equals Eastern Standard Time 2 hours before, Central Standard Time 1 hour before. Yeah, it's a bunch of things. Yeah, it's how you translate to the time. Alright. Null, piss, 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 piss. What am I supposed to say? I don't know. We're always looking for more members. If you like to join, you should head upstairs and talk to Miss Lyra. I would if you guys weren't getting in my friggin' way. I need this croissant. Oh, okay, come on. I got a muffin, but I'm fully healed, so I don't need it. Alright, so this isn't really a maze as much as it is just... Balancing on 2 A's is pretty hard. Which isn't to say I can walk on 2 legs. Watch. Wow, that was super impressive. This is less of a summoning circle and more like a summoning blob. Maybe it'll be more circular if I stand over there. No, it didn't help at all, but good try. I throw my warlike shield. Lay on, Macduff. And damned be him that first cries, "Hold, enough!" Is that a reference to something? Why are you... No one will come.
No, don't hug me. Your arms, they're unnatural. Why didn't another one come? Stop hugging me! Jeez. Alright, cool. I got rid of those guys who are touching me in inappropriate places. You can't trust those hands. Et tu, brute, then fall, Caesar. Oh, okay. It's 1 a.m. over there? Oh, wow. It's only 4 o'clock over here. Alright, eat that muffin. Okay, so, I guess you can say this acts like a maze, but... Hey, you're just taking things out of context now. I have no idea what I come. I just joined because all of my friends did. Well, friendship is magic after all, and what else does friendship entails? Peer pressure! There's a trot sandwich inside. Oh, stop telling me I have too much stuff. Blue, blue. No, that's not what I'm supposed to say, is it? Yeah, move. I hear that some ancient tale summoning things from other worlds takes a pony sacrifice. It's worth a shot, I guess. And they decided to make me the sacrifice. What? Again, I bring this up. You're sacrificing a small filly to do this. That's... Yeah, you deserve the... No, just go away. Eh, it was worth a shot. Ooh, and now I'll teleport away. I might as well deal with all these guys. I mean, you're bugging me. Go bother someone else. In Tartarus! But I don't want to go through the 256th floor dungeon. That was lame. Yeah, that sounds lame too. At least these guys are no threat to me. Just two hits from me. From my first-rate male. At last silence. Yep. We kill them. Yeah, no mercy, too. Does violence really solve anything? Let's find out. What the? Yeah, sure, let's prove it. Let's prove this theory. Oh, you motherfucker. Pepsi. Hashtag DM clock. No. Do you want me to end the stream now? Do you? I'll just cut to a black screen and just, like, nothing else happens. Why? just why? They'll never find me here. Why is this pony staring at me? I should move to avoid drawing attention to myself. Move where? What the fuck's the point? Whatever. DM for Klopp King. What the f- I don't know. I read that humans can't eat hay or grass, so I'm growing lots of daisies instead. We don't like daisies either. In fact, I'm pretty sure some folks are allergic to that. Alright, well... Oh my god, you're so easy to tease. I bet. I believe it.
La la, humani factung!
Does that work? I feel like we'll be more successful if you have some sort of chant. No. You just creep me out. This is my favorite stream. It's the bestest of streams. Alright. Well, the best thing that you should have here is the weather badge. So we can actually deal with Lyra. Alright. Let's do this.
Thank you for coming. I've been waiting for you. Ever since I saw this statue, I felt a connection to another world. A world I've always dreamed of. Now I know I can make this dream come true. I can bring the humans to our world! Won't you help me?
No!
So, you're here to stop me then, aren't you? Defy me, and it's game over!
Oh god! Lightning! Oh. Lyra's lightning was reflected by the weather badge. Yes! Alright. We got the weather badge, so this should be, a lot easier. Vote DM for MLP fanfiction president. I don't even make fanfictions. I give people ideas for fanfictions. Crashing boom bang attack. Oh. Aha! Yeah, you use the power of lightning? Well. Oh. Well, that sucks.
Stop scratching me. Use that lightning attack. Crashing boom bang attack. Come on, keep hitting me. Come on. Come on. Hurt me more. Problem? Oh, yes. All my experience.
Do you see that statue behind me? Ever since I got this statue, I've had dreams. Visions. I saw something I've always thought about, but now it was more real. I could almost reach out and touch them. I've done things I shouldn't have. I went too far. I even filly-napped some pony. I'm keeping her in a cabin in the woods. Take this key and go save her. I need to go and figure out what I should do with my life now. Oh. Your saddlebags are full. You should take this even though you have... Even if you have something to throw something away. You... Eat me the croissant. From Death Scythe 12. I'm too good at this game. Hashtag DM will die. Why do you guys want me to frickin' die? Yeah, thank you. Give me the key. Go do something with your life. Do something better.
Please forgive me if you can. I went too far. I need to go and figure out what I should do with my life. Now. Don't worry, Lyra. I'm sure you'll find something. Which hopefully doesn't involve a giant robot. Who knows?
We'll see. So you fought Miss Lyra? And beat her? Now what do we do? Maybe we should get some sort of chant.
Funny little dinky friendship.
I don't know. It's like he spoke some sort of foreign language to me, and wow, they cleared out a room.
Every pony left. At this point, it's more of a summoning triangle.
Oh, well, at least there are some people who are actually still worshipping humans.
Looks like it's just the three of us left. Maybe I should go too.
Oh, alright. Yeah, there's one random guy.
DM will die while clopping. Can someone, like, snap a photo of this, like, that whole line of the chat and just send it to me on Tumblr? Just please do that. I don't know. What do I get? The trot sandwich? Oh, yeah, I have too much stuff because, yeah, I don't have another party member. I'm gonna resolve that in a bit.
Miss Lyra was pretty strange, but I guess we all were.
Well, I resolved all their human issues because everyone decided, hey, we're done with human stuff.
We have been listening to evil messages rather than good. Who's in here?
Oh, hi-ho. Hi-ho, hi-ho, to all the fields we go. Off to save Sweetie Bot from impending doom.
Maybe we shouldn't be messing with the universe.
Oh, you need something?
Finally, I have a chance to apologize. Sorry.
Oh. You're welcome, I guess. Or thank you. Whatever. Said the one who threatened the kid. Let me just find the... Dinky has no friends. Oh, I'll resolve that in 5 seconds. Just give me a second. I'm just gonna make my way down over here. As I freaking get to it. Why was there a freaking fence that was blocking the way through here? Ah, here we are. I need the magic butterfly. Cool. Pair of sprites that are still chasing after me for some bloody reason. Ow. My eye. Just get away from me. Die. There we go. Didn't need to worry about that, but oh well. Inside was a muffin, but I can't carry more stuff. Do I want to throw... No. Yes, I'll leave the muffin behind. I abandoned the muffin. I'm sorry, Mom. And somewhere, Derpy is crying. Somewhere.
Dinky, you got the key. Are you hurt?
Yes.
I'm sorry I caused so much trouble.
Oh. Well, Alright, let me try this again. Are you hurt? No. Wait. Is that all you say? Whatever. Alright, key to the cabin. Dinky, use the key to the cabin.
Woohoo! Thank you, Dinky! We really ought to go back to Rarities. The Elements of Harmony? We already hid hers in a cave over here. It's on the east side of town. We could go check there before we leave.
Well, that'll probably be the last thing I do before I end this, this part of the streaming session. I've already been recording for, or streaming for about an hour, so... Alright, I got Sweetie Bot with me. Yeah, the totally not a cyborg Sweetie Bot. And here's the thing about Sweetie Belle, or Sweetie Bot, whatever. She has the ability to access magic, and sing, which will give you multiple properties. So, she currently has Winter Alpha as her magic ability. I guess those teachings from Twilight actually did something for her. But I'm gonna need to get Sweetie Bot to catch up up to par, because she is very, very weak. In comparison with, of course, me, Dinky. And she's like level 1, I think. And there's a muffin. Cool. Oh. Worst pony will die. What's wrong with Sweetie Belle? Hey, photo finish. Pose, lighting, location brilliant, photographer. Yay. Woo! We did good. I go, woo. Back off, back off, back off, back off, back off! Okay, okay, you have a big grin on your face? Well, I'll smack some shit into you. I don't even know why Parasprites decided to freaking attack me. Yeah, I'll check Tumblr. I think it gave me a message about that. I'll post it later. Ah, yeah, there it is. Yep, I see it. It's on there. Alright, I'm gonna make my way back so I can, give Sweetie Bot some good items, because she has jack, nothing. But she has her own inventory, which is nice. Look, straight twos. She doesn't even have anything that works with magic either, but then again, I guess that counts for offense. Hold on. How do the stats work in this game? Alright, this is the shop, so here we have access for it. How much money do I have? 632 bits. No. DM pays photo finish for Klopp. Okay, I wonder what was up with this chat and just like the idea that the pole clopping thing, that I don't know anymore. I should just let it roll. I don't know what to say, honestly. Really, I don't. I'll take my money. Alright. What should I buy? I need a toy microphone. Which one of you carry this? The only one who's able to equip the darn thing. Yep, this is our weaponry. Microphones. And I'll give her the copper bracelet. Wait, how much is the Holmes hat? Oh, 59 bucks. Or bits. Which one do you carry this? You. Alright, now she's somewhat up to par. Now I just need to, I started in last stream, and it stuck. My life is complete. Well, I hope you are friggin' happy. Then again, I guess you could technically say it started with, my run of... Those freaking games. And hey, we have 10 viewers here. That's nice. Greetings, Dinky. Forgive me for how I treated you before. We're all chasing Lyra's silly fantasy. You saved us and are welcome to stay free of charge. Would you like to stay? Yes. My beds are still sized to fit for a human since we haven't had the time to replace them. But try not to think about it too much. I don't want to think of any humans that would decide to sleep over here, but oh well. Thanks for giving me the nightmares. The nightmare fuel, of course. If anyone starts sending me Klopp, I'm gonna get really angry. Or laugh a lot. Whichever comes first. I wonder how many people actually came from that Q&A stream and the Equestria Bound stream that I did upload on my channel and decided to come over here. If so, I hope you're enjoying it. A mole playing rough. These guys shouldn't be too much of a threat. Alright. Oh, the plush toy. Well, I'm gonna need to get Sweetie Bot up to par, so... But yeah, that's the thing about her using magic, it deals a lot of damage. But she will gain a lot of levels now and learn some good moves. Just no. Just like, no. Down. Down, boy. You don't... No, you don't do that in the frickin' chat. I should really set up guidelines here. Something. Oh, she got 5 level ups out of that. Alright, let me check her stats. Will you play something else later? I will. And after I finish this area, I'll switch to something else. Wow, Oh, great, I'm homesick. Okay, I'm gonna go head back for a second here. I need to resolve this. If you're talking about Death Sight 12, the whole hero clop, 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 clop over and over again. Actually, about games, DM, will you play / did you already play Katawa Shoujo? I have not, actually. Clops are apples, Pepsi is love, DM clops a lot, best poem ever. My goodness. I need to call my parents. Hey, Mom. Is that you, Dinky?
You called back sooner than I expected. Everyone here is doing just fine. Mom's about to leave for work. Here, I'll let you talk to her. And call me when you have some time. You wouldn't want to get homesick, would you?
Homesick is really dangerous. In a way, it's kind of like, if you trade, like, a really high-level Pokemon into your game and they won't listen to you. Basically, that's what happens.
Well, here's Mom. Hello, this is Equestrian Postal Service. Oh, is that you, Dinky? Muffin! It's me, your mom. I had a few crashes but a couple days ago and hurt my head.
So they're having me work in the storage facility for a while.
What can I do for you?
Let you pick up. Sure. But I still need to call home, I think. I wasted money, didn't I? I'm still homesick!
What's wrong? You sound kinda sad. I guess there would be times like this. What that'll be big sisters are for.
Have you played the Dolly Inkapox Ace Attorney online case? I haven't even heard of that. I don't know. Hello, Mom. Some people are telling me about this thing called Klopp. I am both proud and sorry for what I have done. Yeah, you should be. And in a way, I'm both proud and so... proud and angry at you because of it. No, angry is not the best word. I'm more or less disappointed. Don't worry, it's all in good fun, man. It's all in good fun.
Even there's crazy stuff that's going on, remember, I'm always there for you. So if you're feeling any better, well, I better get going. I've got a doctor's appointment. Bye.
Click. Alright, now I'm over being homesick. Cool. Now I'm actually able to, Alright, let's do this. Alright, moles! I haven't even heard of that Dolly Inkapax or whatever. I don't know, I'll have a look at it later. It's okay, it's like Dolly Inkapax Ace Attorney online case. Fandoms are fun, indeed. They're fun to mess with, too. Alright, I have fire, which is able to... Well, it says fire to a row of enemies. It's more of a multi-hit move, but winter is my powerful it-hits-one-person move. Bot tried winter alpha. Hey, I believe it. Would you? Bot's level is level 6. Cool. I realize the power of Magic Shield Alpha. Okay, you can send me a link about that. How did you get here? Your level charge is 18 bits, right? No. Oh, I see. Please try us again. you were just hiding in the cave and then you just randomly appeared over here? I didn't exactly need you afterwards. Alright, I'm gonna get coffee, see you in a few minutes. Alright, go ahead. I'm gonna be streaming for, a while, so... I don't mind. I don't exactly know how long this stream is going to go last, but yeah, we'll see. Because I still got the other game to plan on. Are those a bunch of hearts back there? Or, no. That's, stream chats like this transform people into weirdos. Indeed. You should, how about the guy who's running the chat? How do you think that guy feels? My internet is a potato again. DM fix it, please. I'm sorry, I have no idea how. The thing seems to be working for me right now. Wow. Wow, sweetie bot. You're not good at this. Alright, so forgive me for your lasers, but... Alright, I'm going to check out this link here. Dolly Incapax... Oh, it's, Huh. Okay, that sounds cool. Alright, I'm gonna save this link. I'm gonna post it on a document. Alright, now I'm back. I'll give it a look. Maybe that'll be something interesting to see. Yeah, your internet is a baked potato. I can't really fix that for you. Is that a fruit bat? DM.exe has stopped working. I'm not dead. I'm gonna sing, see what happens. You backed off. Shit! Sing a gentle song and it... Yeah, it heals. Okay. And, let's set fire on these fruit bats. Why are they sizing? I don't know. Can you believe I've never modded in someone's chat yet? I'm not gonna say anything or answer that question. Okay. And I leveled up, finally. And I haven't learned anything else. Shoot. And ooh, Storm Alpha! Now I can get rid of shields. Sweet. Alright, in case someone sets them up, I don't know if Rarity actually uses heals, but we'll see. There's a sweater inside. Okay, sweetie bot, you can have that. I don't have a need for sweaters. It increases by one, but there are other, things to that. Let me check, though. Sweater. Must be equipped on your body. It protects you from paralysis attacks. Looks adorable. Also, it adds a bit of speed. Don't ask why, you're too cute to care. You know, I think that is perfect for Sweetie Bot. I doubt many people did, and nor do I, so it's not surprising. Usually, whenever someone is in charge of, like, modding, I would guess it would be among close friends to the person who's actually running the chat. Or the one that's actually running the stream. So, if anyone that's going to be able to stream, it'd be close friends of mine. And, well... I lost my frickin' plush toy again. Oh, wait, is this a confused or something? Oh no, sweetie bot, no! I'm just too messed up to be modded. Yeah. Well, you say it like that, it sounds like you're going for mods like Bethesda or something. Like video games. I had better heal. That... Because, sweetie bot is not looking too hot. Here you go, have this muffin. Unless I have anything else I can... Ooh, a bread roll. Sure. Doesn't really resolve the issue of MP, though. What a happy bear. That is a very happy bear. Get away from me, you stupid bat. Do your friends watch your streams? I think MarioFanboy15 is here, DJP was here earlier, and, Wolfkeen appeared for the first one I did. As for real-life friends, I told them about it. They need to take time to actually watch it, though. Hello, Bear. You look like a friendly bunch. Mighty Bear. What a nice bear. I want to destroy you. Such a friendly-looking bear. Wow. Just... That was easy. I made that friendly-looking bear just...
non-threatening in any way. Yeah, he's truly a very friendly-looking bear. Alright, I'm lost now. Shoot. That's no good. Aren't the rest of us your friends? Good point. Well, that was wrong of me. Boo. Alright, I better beat the stop! No! And now I'm gonna get mauled by a bear. Better kill the fruit bat. I think the fruit bat's new. I have a feeling. I don't remember him from the original game. Friendship is magic indeed. Dinky, don't die on me, please. Bot, you're useless in a frickin' match. Or a fisticuff fight. You're wielding a frickin', microphone. No, I need you. Yay. Woo. I feel relieved. That felt good. Alright, eat that. Dinky, you didn't need to eat that. That was meant for her. Why would you do that, Dinky? Why? And heal me. Actually, yeah, I needed to heal Dinky because she had the most HP. Okay. Man, this is such a big dungeon. At least I have an exit mouse. Alright, these bears are no trouble at all. Friendship is magic, but Klopp is love. That should be a quote. Wow, you got your revenge, great! Sweetie bot. I'm relieved, that felt good. Alright, if I run into one more- Fuck me! Oh, bear, no, get away! Okay, don't- Alright, I healed up Sweetie Bot, so she should be fine. Okay, good. Whew, that was close. Okay, just move away from me. I don't want to deal with bears and moles and bats and- Jesus Christ, there's a lot of these guys! Alright. I'm trying not to use too much of any of my MP so I don't friggin' die. Yes, I'm not trying to die in the street. No, I don't want to die. Just die. Why do you want me to die? Oh wait, you're Death Scythe 12. I get it. Ha ha. You want... Wow, that's a very quiet humming noise. Sorry, I'm just checking something a bit. That's the stream. Alright, everything's looking good on the stream, so... Yep, things are going nicely. Oops, that's even worse! Yeah, I set myself up for that one, Daniel. I set myself up for that one. Ooh, Winter Beta! Nice! Yeah, that's certainly my best move, so... Hey, bear! You look friendly. Alright, I'm not gonna use Winter Alpha out of that. Wow, that was easy. You said that in your last stream. I know, but I don't wanna die. I don't wanna die. What? Why would I wanna die? Dying isn't fun. It's not... Rarity, what are you doing here? Best Pony, have you greeted me with your presence? Is this gonna feel? What's up?
Sweetie Bot, what are you doing in such an awful place? You're gonna get your mane on coat all absolutely filthy. Run home and get yourself cleaned up this instant.
No, we have to stay here in order for us to get to the thing, so...
Well, if you're gonna be so disobedient, you'll have to be punished.
Wait, I'm gonna get punished by Rarity? I don't know how to feel about this. Okay, I do know how to feel. I gotta run. Okay, I don't remember if Rarity is a magical powerhouse or she's going to beat the crap out of me, but... Okay, let me paralyze her, just to be sure, and you should... Storm. Best pony's behind me. Hypnosis? No, sweetie bot. Paralysis. Oh, it didn't work. Alright, let's use the power of Pepsi. No, don't. Why did you use that on Sweetie Bot again? Sweetie Bot is not going to get affected by sleeping and sleeping again. Magic Shield. Well, okay, I'm just going to beat the crap out of you now. Can't really do anything to Sweet. Oh, great, we're both asleep. Stop making. Why? Why does Rarity just want me to go to sleep? Oh. Oh, no! Yeah, now you awake. Well, that's not good. I lost my Sweetie Bot. Sweetie Bot got hurt and collapsed. Ow. Heal. Oh, hell no! Life up. Yeah! Alright. I'm gonna let the timer go up. I'm gonna be careful. I don't wanna die, especially the best pony. Became friendly and affectionate. Oh, no, I like that. do I have anything else? Toothbrush? What the hell does this do? Alright, I'm gonna heal. Alright, now my timer just stopped. Friendly and affectionate. No, I don't want that. No, don't touch me that way. I'm confused. I'm not using magic on you. I'm not using magic. Stop! I'm not using magic on you. I win! Yes! Woo! Yes! Flash! Oh! Yeah, eat that, Death! Woo! You claim one life? You claim Sweetie Bots? Ah, the element of generosity. Oh, how generous. And I get Sweetie Bot back anyways. Dinky felt that the love of those around her was more important than material possessions. Yeah. Dinky's dormant element absorbed the power of the element of generosity. Hell yeah. The power of Best Pony has merged inside me. Alright. You mad, Death Scythe 12? You mad? I have not died once in this part. This is awesome. I'm actually doing pretty well in this game in comparison with my last one. This feels like it... I must die once. It's my destiny. I don't even have my cute remark, so I don't have any sort of destiny. I'm not limited by any of those. Okay. I gotta grab that, Yeah, I kicked Best Pony's ass, but then again, that was not Best Pony. That was a changeling. That was a poser. Just remember, changelings are all posers. And they do not count for anything. Then again, I know several people who have, like, changeling OCs. So, yeah. Alright, well, that went pretty damn well. I must admit,
I am going... What do you have to... You really do look like Peter for some reason. Humans were kind of ugly anyways. Oh, actual DM. I didn't get to answer under video, so I asked here. When will you get to Hyperdimension Neptunia? I like the series and look forward to it. I don't know, actually. I do want to stream that. Because I want to try out these games just because, they look interesting to me. I watched, like, the first two episodes of the anime, and my friend and I actually, recorded, like, the first hour of the game, and we actually found it pretty interesting. But as for when I'm gonna actually, play through it on stream, not sure. Someday. I know I'm coming across the end of this part of the stream anyways, so, yeah, we'll see. We will see. I know everything should fear me now because I have beaten up Best Pony. That I kind of feel bad for saying that. At least she's fake. She's not real. What's wrong with Hyperdimension Neptunia? Seriously. Well, I don't know. I haven't played much of the game yet. Shoot. Looks like I gotta bite the bullet. Or no, that's the wrong way, and I got captured, and that's not good. Alright. Let's head back to it. I gotta go back to the thing in the place of... I'm crying on the inside now. Yes, I'm not dead. I am not dead. I am in fact alive and happy. I lived to tell the tale. Alright, where was the way back? Oh, yeah, there's the bridge. Okay, so... Ah, great, I have to attack bushes, don't I? Yeah, I have a changeling OC, here's the name. Mothball, he is more of a pony than a bug. Interesting. Well, what I'm glad to say is that I'm doing much better than I did before, so I'm happy for that. Oh hey, they fixed the bridge. Filthy Rich, thank you. I was gonna make a bridge pun, but I couldn't make anything. Anyways, I fixed the bridge as an apology for all the trouble we caused. Cross it all you want. Yes, a bridge, a shortcut. I don't have to deal with UFOs. I can't stand fan service. It conveys you don't want to put actual effort into something. Instead of deciding to squish boobs in your face, you don't notice the flaws. It is my firm belief that fan service is just sprinkles that you can add onto anything. As long as you have a good base for what you are creating, then adding fan service is just extraneous to me. That's kind of why I like High School DxD. At least that is on my firm belief anyways. If you have something fun or you have something that you can give me besides, you know, massive breasts, then I'm fine with it. Alright, so I have a Pegasus called Lightning Strike. We decided to name it Last Street. Yep, we created something. It was great. Alright, why is this still loading stuff? Alright, back to it. Alright, so let's show, Best Pony the fruits of our efforts. Mushrooms, get away from me. I don't want to deal with you, mushrooms. What are you doing here?
Sweetie Bot, I heard that you got beat up your kidnapper. You're so awesome.
No! I did! What did Sweetie Bot do? She just gave me she gave me the one important item I needed, actually. So in a way, she did defeat Lyra, but it's, whatever. Hey, Opal. You don't look like Opal at all. Alright, Best Pony, I came back.
Hey, you did it! You saved Sweetie Bot. So you're out to save Equestria? I know that you and Sweetie Bot can do it. Your friendship and courage will overcome any challenge.
Yes, thank you, Spike.
Sweetie Bot, if you're going on a trip with Dinky, you should bring this along. It's one of Rarity's emergency edible boots. This way you have something to eat if you get hungry out there.
Sweetie Bot got edible boots.
You talk to Rarity? She'll want to know that Sweetie Bot is back safely. She really cares for her, even if she doesn't always show it.
Yeah, I learned that from Sister Hoop's social. That was a great episode. Alright, edible boots. Let's see. Rarity's famous emergency edible boots. They're made with edible gold dust. When eaten, you recover all your HP. Alright, used for emergencies only, hence the edible boots part. So, where's Rare-
Sweetie Bot! I've been looking all over for you! Dinky, thank you so much for finding my little sister. I suppose you want to go crusading now. Well, I prefer you took a rest after your horrible ordeal. I suppose you need to enjoy yourself now. Take care of her, Dinky.
No problem.
Goodbye, Sweetie Bot. Stay safe out there. I worry about you.
Yeah, I worry about you too, Rarity. Let's take a moment of silence. Observe the atmosphere. Now let's really take this moment of silence and observe the atmosphere. I heard that he couldn't fix it. The original creator, I pointed that out, and he's like, he can't fix it for some reason.
Hello, Dinky. V is asking for you. She has a present for you. Be careful. I don't trust her.
Thanks, random dude. I guess I'll just be... Oh, well. I'm gonna go, head over to, here we are, Fee's place. Hey, Fee, I saved Sweetie Bot. How's it going?
I heard about what you did. Whatever that statue was doing to Lyra is fixed, and she's back to her normal best pony self.
Really, I think the creator is speaking for himself.
I promised to give you something that will help you, so here it is. 10,000 bits. Don't ask where I got it, just take it.
Sweetie Bot got the bag of bits.
I'm gonna get that creepy statue away from Lyra so it can't do anything mean to her again. You just need to go save the world.
Yeah, nothing small. He's a random dude. You're a random dude, man. Indeed. Bag of bits. If you're wondering why it didn't go into our inventory, well, you may have seen this much money before, but that's unlikely. There must be 10,000 bits in here. That doesn't go into your inventory, so... Unfortunately, we have to do something with this item instead of spend it on baseball bats. So, let's head over to Chaos Theater because we haven't seen Vinyl Scratch in concert yet.
Wow, you found Sweetie Bot. Pretty impressive. I think you deserve a reward.
Sweetie Bot got the backstage pass.
That'll get you two into the show. I ain't even let you backstage. You earned it, kiddo.
Sweet. Hey, you're with that filly you were trying to rescue. Why don't you go talk to Mitch Scratch? She'd probably like to hear about it.
She's cool like that. Yeah, I know. She's cool.
Again. These things just happen. I swear.
Ah, yes, pause, lightning, bit, frizzy, bit, magic, wee.
Have a nice wee. I wonder how many people would get that reference. Alright. Well, let's go into the Chaos Theater and let's watch Vinyl Scratch live! No problem here. Hello, please present your ticket. Oh, sure. There you go. Oh, pardon me. Yeah, you better. Now let's go see Vinyl Scratch live and in concert instead of the Blues Brothers.
I came here just to get him and I'm kind of disappointed. There are no good-looking waitresses. And there's no room for me to show up my laid-up stance moves.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
I think it's kind of unprofessional to entertain our company's business partner by taking to him to DJ Pwn 3 concert. But since I'm new to the company, I better just toe in the line.
Yeah.
Hey, you kids, how'd you get your tickets? What are you, the owner's kids or something?
No, I just got permission from the actress herself.
Well, I got a little filly talking to me like she's an adult. I'll give you one thing, you got guts, kid.
What, are you gonna beat me up or something?
She can't be that good. I mean, she only filled up this little music hall.
I just like listening to the dialogue of all this. Hey, look, it's Octavia in a Vinyl Scratch concert. That's... that both screams irony and canically in so many levels.
You kids are bouncing around talking to everyone. It's getting annoying.
Oh, I thought you were going to sing I Am Octavia or something. Oh.
Seeing DJ Pwn 3 for the rest on stage is my life. I love sitting really close to the stage. I can feel the bass shaking my bones.
Hey, don't get too close to me. I just farted. Okay, I'm leaving now. DJ Pwn 3 is going to get famous someday. I bet. Do you like hoofball? Yes. Yeah, the graceful movements of a hoofball player. I'm on a hoofball team, so I can recognize these things. I swear that's a reference to something.
DJ Pwn 3, I can go backstage, but I don't have a pass. I'm sure security will stop me. Hey, really? You have a pass? I can't believe it! Can you please take me with you? Please, please, please? I can pose as your sister. Yes? This rocks. Let's go. Ooh, my heart is pounding.
Oh, she's taking me there. Oh, stop. Stop dragging me. Oh, hey, Vinyl Scratch.
I'm so excited. I just wet myself. My heart is going pitter-patter.
Well, okay. Well, back in the old days, there was lots of acts in this theater. But now, Vinyl's the only one playing here. With this rip-off contract, we're stuck here. I guess Ponyville will get to enjoy DJ Pwn 3 for a long time.
This bites big time. Curtain call, the manager put completely unfair stuff in the contract. Now I'm stuck in this dinky little town until I can scrounge up 10,000 bits. I can't even get a lawyer to help. None of them are willing to work with me anymore.
They already paid for your partying bill, so, I guess I'll help you out. I have 10,000 bits. Oh, but first, let's watch a show, everyone.
Yeah, you're in for a real party tonight. Tonight, Ponyville's own Chaos Theater has the Queen of Wubs, the unstoppable, incomparable, and undeniably awesome DJ Pwn 3!
3. Wow, that sounds really different from how it was before, because the original, or at least the patch that I played, was like, it had a bunch of scratching noises that are for most of it, and now it just sounds like SNES boops, which I was perfectly okay with. Well, you're pretty young to be at a DJ Pwn 3 concert. Wait, I'm reading the chat. Cancel all that clop and send that to DM and send the rest to me. DM needs all the clop he can get. How did this... never mind. Since you're young, you may not notice, but DJ Pwn 3 is her stage name. Her real name is Vinyl Scratch. I wonder if someone who has not seen Friendship is Magic and decides to play this hack for some reason would need that explanation. My daughter brought me here. I don't know anything about this double step music. I just love dubstep. I came here because it was tough to get in, but I'm kind of disappointed. There are no good-looking waitresses. There's no maids here? Fuck this place. I'm done. Alright, well, I enjoyed the concert. Well... let's go help out Vinyl Scratch a bit. You want to see a curtain call the manager? Right through this door, please. Thank you, Kendralock Guard. Vinyl Scratch owes me a ton of money. She'll stay here until she pays whatever she owes on her contract. Who knows how long she'll be here. She's not exactly good with money. Or reading contracts, for that matter. Scam. Alright, well, I'm going to help Vinyl Scratch out. Yeah, thank you. I don't care. But you will care about this. Bag of bits.
Yipes! You surprised me. Now I'm not sure what to do. Well, I got my money. Oh, I guess fair is fair. Final is free to go. What are you, a warden? I got no complaints now that I have my money.
Hey, imagine that. You two fillies got me out of a real bind. I'm going to be sure to take a long look at any contracts from now on. This may be boring as Tartarus, but I don't want to get stuck in a dump like this again. I heard you two and I need to get to Philadelphia. I'm on my way to my next gig, so why don't you ride with me? Girls are scared of my loud music, and thus this bus runs on wubs. Catch you outside.
Well, alright, I guess I'll take her up on that offer. Yeah, because the next town that we're going to is Philadelphia, but it seems to be, stuck in kind of ghost troubles.
I'm gonna miss DJ Pontree when she leaves, but that's life.
At least I showed you the backstage, kiddo. Hey, Octavia.
Well, I guess I'll never get to see Vinyl Scratch's show again.
Is that Octavia? Doesn't look like her. Nope, stop. I need to see you by the side. Yeah, that's not Octavia. Oh, well. Alright, there's Vinyl Scratch. Oh, and that's a signpost.
Let's get going. There's no way ghosts are gonna mess with us. Even other ponies won't stand near my bus. It's so loud. Besides, everyone knows that the undead hate dubstep. You ready to go?
Yeah, sure, why not? I don't think there's anything else to do over here, so... If there is, then, well, I'll probably go back to it in the next stream. But let's head inside.
Okay, guys, here we go!
Beep beep. Boop boop. How do ponies drive a car?
Hey, sidewalk! Get out of my way!
Beep beep. Oh, dog! Oh, you almost ran over that dog! I swear this is a Sonic song of some kind. I don't exactly know what it is. Man, I forgot how long of this road this is, and I missed out on a present. Oh well. Whatever. Who cares? And there's some random guy just waiting out there. And, they're the ghosts. Yeah, how goes sending that care practice over to Death Site 12? And now we have arrived in Philadelphia. I mean Philadelphia, not Philadelphia. What is that place?
Looks like we have to say goodbye for now. This town seems pretty gloomy, but I'm sure you guys can light up the place with your own little brand of sunshine.
I hope we will.
Hope I see you again sometime. Look for me when playing at the Sum Theater in Manhattan.
Yeah, hopefully you don't get stuck into some binding contract or anything. But have a good one, DJ Pone 3. Oh, hey, look. Who's that charming fellow? Well, not much to do here, so I think I'm gonna... Where is the... crap. I don't exactly remember where the... The hotels are. Alright, I'm gonna go track it down.
This town is so full of those creepy zombie ponies. I can't get to Ponyville or Manhattan. Maybe the hidden road in the graveyard is safe.
I wouldn't say so, but I'm not gonna go check there. That lamppost looked very suspicious. I thought it was gonna move and try and kill me or something. Is that... Okay, what's in here? Let's see here. There's just a plain old garbage can. Well, nothing special here. Welcome to Philadelphia, where zombies and monsters are on the loose. You picked a great time to visit, huh? Yeah, what a wonderful place this Philadelphia. Don't you have a map from Twilight? I don't think I do. I forgot to grab one. My bad.
How can you smile like that in a place like this?
I don't know. Pinky told me to. Smile in the face of despair. Yeah, I worked with the zombies, but I betrayed them too. I'm a con pony, so I know the score. Gilda could make zombies, but only because the nightmare gave her the power to. So when it looked like Gilda was going down, I got out of there. I knew there was a bigger score down the line.
Well, yeah, apparently Gilda's the cause of the zombie apocalypse as it's happening in this place.
No one is here now!
Okay. Anyone here now? Nope, guess not. Well, alright, I guess I'm just gonna go, welcome to the circus. There's a rumor that there's an underground path at the edge of the graveyard that takes you somewhere. They also say that at the end of the path, there's a griffin blocking the path. The rumor is obviously false. What would a griffin be doing in Philadelphia? I'm not sure, but we shouldn't be bothering with that griffin. This town seems very dark, right? The ponies are mostly living at the center of town, trying to keep the zombies at the edge. I wonder how we should get back to town from the zombies. I don't know. Shoot them in the head? Burn them? I'm scared of the zombies. I spent all my time running from them. I can't even get home. Wow, what a small fall. Okay, what's up in this here tent?
The zombies are advancing toward the tent. I repeat, the zombies are advancing toward the tent. No need to run, though. They're kind of slow.
They're zombies.
How can we defeat the zombie ponies? Got any holy water?
Glad you're going to help us, but you're pretty young.
Yeah, I'm not exactly a zombie hunter.
Well, we all get the zombies in this tent and then set it on fire.
That might just create flaming zombies, though. I'm pretty sure that death sight is, I'm fixing it right now. It's gonna take a bit for the Twitch to be, to run it back. Shoot. Still streaming, aren't I? Everything's working, right? This is not good. I was about to end the stream anyways, but... oh well. I'm gonna just use the phone now. I'm just gonna call my dad and... wow, I got a lot of money. I can't really see if the chat's working right now or anything. I know I'm receiving something on my end, but... I have a lot of money in the bank, wow. Alright, I'm gonna save here. Your dear old dad's thinking about hitting a hay for tonight. Good progress, sleep tight, good. End. Can someone... okay, good. The chat's still working, great. The darn internet didn't work. Well, the thing is with my computer is that it sometimes randomly decides to cut the internet, but I was thinking of ending the stream there, or ending this part of the stream anyways, so I think it worked out in my favor.